We are Feronius, and we are an inverter company for solar electric systems. This is an example of a smaller inverter here that would be used for residential use. So in a solar electric system, you have solar modules or solar panels, people call them, that are sometimes on the roof of the house or out on a ground mount. And those modules take the rays from the sun and create DC electricity. And DC means direct current, which is the type of electricity that a battery would produce, which means the electrons only run in one direction. But your house uses AC electricity, alternating current, and the electrons go back and forth at least 60 times a second, 60 hertz in North America. And the inverter's job is to take that DC energy coming in from the solar modules and create AC electricity out of that, feed it into your house. And your house loads, refrigerator, anything you plug into the walls, can run off of that solar electricity. And any that might be left over that your house is not using can actually be pushed on out to the grid. So these are called grid-tied inverters, meaning they interact with the actual electric system out there and can feed energy out to your neighbors or, you know, the rest of the electric system. I'm Brian Leidick. This is Feronius International. The website is www.feronius.com.